Hi, here's a Betty's quick tip. I'm getting ready to make some dog food for my dog, Remy.
Remy, here you are.
Wanted to introduce Remy.
This is our miniature poodle, and he's going to be helping me make his dog food.
But first, I have a little tip for you. You can't just pick anything and everything out of your kitchen and put it in the dog food. There are certain foods you want to avoid because it can make your dog very ill and can even kill them. So I have a list here of things that I don't want to miss anything on my list. You should not feed bones from fish, poultry, or meats because obviously there could be problems in not getting it fully chewed and it might tear as it goes down and so on. Plus other issues. Do not feed your dog chocolate, coffee, or tea because of the caffeine in them. Do not feed your dog grapes or raisins because those are really dried grapes. Do not feed your dog macadamia nuts. You should not feed your dog milk and other dairy products in large quantities. Now you can have a little bit, but just not as a daily or every meal type of thing. Do not feed moldy or spoiled foods to your dog. Do not feed mushrooms to your dog. No onions or garlic. No raw eggs, no raw fish. And those have to do with the vitamin B level being diminished. Very little salt and very little sugary foods. Those can be used. Salt can be used and sugar can be used, but just in small amounts. Don't put lots and lots of salt on anything or lots and lots of sugar. And I hope your dog is very healthy, and maybe you'll like to try the dog cookies that I'm going to make in a few minutes.